the Star Wars fans flag out for flagging.net, giving you a look at this 75006, the Jedi Starfighter and Kamino Planet from Planet Series 3. There's the Astromech we'll be having a look at shortly, and Kamino there, the planet. And that's pretty much all it is on this packet. It's not a great deal going on. It's all pretty straightforward stuff. On the back, we do have some of the other sets which we reviewed and are on our channel. The Republic Assault Ship there, 75007, and 75008, the TIE Bomber, have all been reviewed. So definitely check them out. And there we go. So the actual planet is Kamino, and it's pretty unexciting, quite frankly. We were asking in the other videos, and we'd still love to know, what are you doing with your planets? Your gigantic size balls. What are you doing with them? And yes, leave some rude comments below. We don't care either. Whatever. So, what are you doing with these planets? I think this is going in the bin, quite frankly. There's not a great deal I can do with it. But I'd love to know what you're up to with these and creative ways in which you can use these for things. Let us know. So on with the vehicle. That is the Starfighter, or the Delta 7 Starfighter. I'll show you why I'm talking about that in a minute. Very simple build, really straightforward to put together. It's really not hard. A very simple, quick build, and really you're buying this for the minifig and the ship, it has to be said, but this will probably be spare parts for me. Nice little touch is this printed brick. You actually get two in the set, but a great little extra piece you can add onto a different vehicle, or a mock, my own creation, or something you make. But that's the Starfighter. Comes with a stand, and that's what I mentioned. It says Delta 7 Light Interceptor. But if you look at the box, it says Jedi Starfighter. So we know it's just a little more detail, but unusual why they didn't just keep the same name. R4P17 Kamino, and that's it. That's the little stand where you put the minifigure and the vehicle. And on with R4. And there we go. So let's zoom in a little more. There we go. So it's basically an R2-D2 body, and it's been painted red. That's it. So a little R5-D4-ish in some ways, with the red, but obviously the R2's kind of astromech dome. There we go. Very straightforward, very simple build. Nice little minifigure to add to the collection. And that is you. That's it for this Series 3. Now, I bought these from shopforme.com.au. Great guys over here. You can buy them there. You'll probably get them in all your stores. Chowdentoys.com.au if you're in the USA and Canada. They're great guys. Lots and lots of old sets too as well, so check them out. But Series 4 is actually out. It's actually available in Spain. We tried to get hold of them for you for review, but it's costing like basically the best part of $100 to get them here, so we won't bother. We'll wait for them to come out for the rest of the world, but Series 4 basically accidentally shipped out. So, but our friends at Brickset.com, good friends of ours for many, many years, where you'll also find the reviews on all the sets now. We've partnered up with them. Check them out. They've got a review of Series 4, and as I say, you'll see our reviews on the website too. We've helped them for many years. We set up a Facebook page and a Twitter account and helped them do some of their social things. So check out Brickset.com and you can watch your reviews and catalogue your LEGO collection there. But that's it. Thanks again to shopforme.com.au for great prices and getting here quick, and for the guys at Chowden, and we'll see you for more LEGO reviews coming up soon. Cheers!